Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. Pakistan is provoking India yet again ahead of the meeting of national security advisors of the two countries. Pakistan's Deputy High Commissioner Mansoor Ahmed Khan called up Hurriyat leader Saeed Ali Shah Gilani and extended the invitation for the talks with this country's national security advisor Sartaj Aziz, according to the sources. The Hurriyat leaders have been invited for the reception party of Sartaj Aziz. The meet between Hurriyat leaders and Aziz will reportedly take place in the evening of 23rd August, the same day when national security advisors of India and Pakistan are supposed to meet. The move by Pakistan comes even as India had called off foreign secretary level talks with Pakistan in 2014 after the Pakistan High Commissioner held consultations with separatists. According to the sources, India is planning to go hard on Pakistan during this National Security Advisor level talk scheduled. India's sole agenda is to give Pakistan enough evidences for its terror activities. India is planning to raise 5 major terror-related issues with Pakistan and back it with hard evidence. India will also give a list of 56 terrorists based in Pakistan. Now, we'll have to see what India's next move will be after knowing that it has invited Hurriyat leaders as well. That's all for now, but don't forget to click that button to get all the news as it happens. Take care.